Researchers have devoted considerable attention and resources to the search of methane on Mars. The European Space Agency and Russia's Roscosmos, even deploying a special trace gas orbiter to the planet recently to seek out the compound, along with water vapor, and to find clues about what led to their formation. An international team of scientists comparing observations made by two separate spacecraft taken a day apart in 2013 have finally conclusively confirmed the presence of methane on Mars. Following over a decade and a half of speculation, after an ESA probe discovered the existence of trace elements of the compound on the Red Planet.
The study led by Dr. Marco Giurana of Italy's National Astrophysics Institute examined measurements from NASA's Curiosity rover and Europe's Mars Express taken a day apart in June 2013. It definitively shows the presence of trace amounts of the compound in the atmosphere above the Gale crater, a 154-kilometer-wide formation located along the Martian equator and previously considered to be a dried-out lake. "This is very exciting and largely unexpected," Dr. Giurana said, speaking to AFP. Two completely independent lines of investigation pointed to the same general area of the most likely source for the methane.
In addition to confirming the presence of methane, the planetary scientists ran computer models to try to figure out its source, dividing the region around the Gale crater into 3250x250 km² grids. This led them to conclude that the methane probably came from underneath the rock formation, where it is frozen in solid sheet form and sporadically released. Giurana urged Mars life enthusiasts not to come to any premature conclusions, saying that while methane is a potential indicator of microbial life, it can also be produced by abiotic processes. This is the case on gas and ice planets including Jupiter, Neptune, Saturn, and Uranus, for instance.
In any event, the scientists stressed that methane can add to the habitability of Martian settings, as certain types of microbes can use methane as a source of carbon and energy. Ultimately, Giurana noted that if large quantities of methane can be found, the compound could help support a sustained human presence on Mars, including as a possible source of fuel. This important discovery follows the release of photos by the veteran Mars Express Atmospheric Research Orbiter last month, showing that Mars may have once had a great deal more water than previously anticipated.